real thing, huh? G-Jam, try them. G-Jam Collection, Chef Niger, yeah.
I'm having the fish cake with rondon sauce, but the real, the awesomeness is the scallop and the octopus. It's amazing. The scallop is very, very tender. It's soft. It just basically melts in your mouth. And the octopus is just, I've just not had anything that flavorful and so tender. Thumbs up. I mean, compliments to the chef. Hats off.
So we got octopus sashimi with the mango chocho scotch bonnet relish. And then we also have scallop sashimi with the sweet jerk sauce and a yellow and red caviar. Everyone's loving the scallop. Good reception so far.
We're trying to do an infusion of Jamaican and Japanese, so we have our cheesecake there. It's all Jamaican, and we're big on that. That is what we want to promote and produce in our restaurant, in our style, and that is what we really are about today.
Tonight we have three different flavor cheesecake. We have a tamarind cheesecake, we have a white chocolate and thyme, which are locals herb, and we also have a stinking toe cheesecake that everybody loves. Most of the persons are kind of skeptic about trying the stinking toe, but when they do try it, they really love it. And you know, everybody loves tamarind, and tamarind's in season now, so we're just utilizing our local ingredients.
I'm eating an assortment of the cheesecakes. I think they had three different types. I finished one already. It had banana on it. I can't remember much else, but it was delicious. And then I think this is a lychee cheesecake, and then this one looks like it has carrot and coconut on it. Smooth, rich, delicious, everything you want it to be. A surprise, not enough, and completely delicious.
Ledger, where you cook?
Fire and snapper fish cake. Some rondon sauce. See, we are just coming back for second round and all this. So rondon sauce, Jamaican style. Everybody who don't love a Jamaican rondon, once you say rondon, Jamaican style, everybody's gonna go for it, you know what I mean?
I'm having the fish cake with the tomato salad. It's nicely draped with, it looks like parsley. Really nice stuff, really nice stuff. It's clean, it's decadent, wonderful. Portland can't miss me, eh? Trident, definitely.
These food events over the last 15 years have just expanded to this huge event. I'm amazed. Yeah, it's very, very good, very good. And it's good that Trident, Mike's Supper Club and G-Jam are a part of it. Most of the awards went to people in the main urban cities like Montego Bay and Kingston because all the judges eat and frequent those areas. We're just beginning to get a few Kingstonians come, so it would have been a tough thing to judge, but it's nice that they recognised us and we were nominated.